Coach remembered. A Gwinnett County high school is mourning the death of a beloved coach. Former Collins Hill wrestling coach Cliff Ramos died after his battle with pancreatic cancer. Ramos has coached more than 1,000 wrestlers. He retired several years ago, coaching more than 4 decades. A memorial service at the high school football stadium is planned for 11 a.m.